Two men are wanted for an assault in Oakland over the weekend. William Murphy and Kevin Allison are suspected of attacking a man on Atwood Street late Saturday night. The victim was left unconscious on the sidewalk.